Unit 6. What are some of the effects of the innovations in the Gilded Age? So the Gilded Age is kind of around the time period of the Second Industrial Revolution. So that's like steel, coal, oil, and telephone, and well, it's not really coal, I think. It's more oil rather than coal. It's like steel, oil, and the telegraph, and the telephone, and railroad as well. So the telephone, telegraph, and the railroads helped with communication, and that led to increased production. The steel led to more stronger buildings, and just like also with the railroad production as well, with like the help of the Bessemer process and all that stuff. And oil was used as a new alternative to coal, and ultimately led to like gasoline and all that stuff. All right, so the main thing I wrote here was, it was a telegraph, telephone, electricity, and steel, so no oil in this case. But it improved organization and communication to increase the production process. Alright, what is the temperance movement?